And welcome. My name is Lottie. How can I help you today? Okay, so you are booked in for a full body spa treatment with us. How wonderful. And I can see that it's actually going to be me taking care of you today. So, it's lovely to meet you, and I hope that your treatment with us today is unforgettable. Now, before we get started, I do just have a few personal questions to ask, and then we can proceed with the treatment. Okay. Now, can I just confirm your full name? Wonderful. And your date of birth? Okay, and your contact number? Okay. Wonderful. And do you have any medical conditions that we should be aware of? Okay, and any skin conditions or sensitivities? Have you had any medical treatment or surgeries in the last 12 months? Okay, and when was that? No problem. Okay, any allergies? And is there a chance you might be pregnant? Breastfeeding. Okay. Now, when it comes to your personal skincare or body care concerns, is there anything particular that concerns you the most? Perhaps it's dry skin or dull skin, fine lines or wrinkles, acne or blemish prone skin. No problem. And when it comes to your scalp, your hair, how often are you washing your hair? Any treatments such as oils or masks on the hair? Okay, wonderful. And finally, what is your primary objective for today's treatment? Is it purely to relax, unwind, de-stress? Is it to improve the quality and condition of your skin and your hair? Or perhaps you're here for a more holistic reason. Okay, wonderful. Well, I'm sure we can achieve that together with today's treatment. Now, before we go through to the treatment room, can I offer you a nice cup of hot tea? Wonderful, good choice. So, we currently have four options available for teas. The first one we have here is a defense tea, and this is enriched with vitamin C, citrus, and ginger with green tea and echinacea. Really good for supporting a normal and healthy function of the immune system. Very warming yet refreshing. We then have my personal favourite here, and this is the glow tea. Glow. lemon and ginger with burdock root and fennel, and this contains selenium, which contributes to the protection of cells from oxidative stress. Really good for the digestive system, and again, really nice and warming yet refreshing. And finally, we have as the name suggests, this is an extremely relaxing tea containing spiced apple and vanilla with chamomile and passion flowers. And it's the contents of the passion flower that helps to contribute to normal sleep. But I also find that the flavours of spiced apple and vanilla also really complement that nicely. So, my darling, out of those selections, which tea would you like to have? Of course, okay, let me just brew that for you. And bear with me for 1 minute. Okay, my darling, so here is your nice hot mug of tea. And it is actually time to go through to the treatment room now. Okay, so if you'd like to follow me, bring the tea with me, and I'll see you there shortly. Okay, my darling, are you sitting nice and comfortably? Good. I have placed your tea right beside you there. All right, you're welcome to yourself to that at any point throughout the treatment. Wonderful. So we are going to start off with some scalp tension. Alright. Just going to begin by brushing through the hair really, really gently. Then we can apply oil. Using on the hair is the hair syrup treatment, and this is a product to nourish, restore, and protect. and this is a signature golden nectar blend, a must have for dull, damaged hair in need of some serious TLC, with sweet almond, apricot, and jojoba. single inducing to layer. Tiny little roller balls that we can just glide along the scalp. Facial hydration, nourishment of the skin, just and massage it. Thank you. using a river therapy. This is an organic oil to smooth and moisturize the skin. Starting on your shoulders. Helps that pressure for you. Wonderful. and leave in your own time now. Feel free to have a nap if you wish. But it has been such a pleasure taking care of you for your treatment today. And I very, very much